Hello guys, today I will show you how to mine Conflux using Gminer on Cryptex Pool. First, you need to download the miner. I am using Gminer. The latest release is 3.4. You can find the link to this miner in the description. Now download the Windows version. Open it, extract it. You need to unzip the miner to a folder that is excluded from your antivirus software. Now go to the Cryptex Conflux mining pool. The link to the pool is also in the description. This video is sponsored by Cryptex. Cryptex Conflux pool is the best pool to mine CFX because it uses PPS plus reward system, which means pay per every mined share. You will receive the amount you see in the calculators. Honest, stable and predictable income. The fee is 1%. Also, you can monitor your mining rig with the Telegram bot, which will alert you if your machine is offline. The pool works with any miners and also in Windows, HiveOS and RaveOS. In this video, I am showing you the Windows setup, but you can see detailed explanation for HiveOS and RaveOS with pictures here. Now, how to set up your miner in Windows. First, copy your mining address and paste it here on wallet. This is your Conflux address. In the worker field, you can type the name of your mining rig. Here below, you can see the generated command line for your miner. In my case, I will copy Gminer command line. Now open a notepad and paste this command line here. Press File, Save As. Go to Save As Type and select All Files. Then type some name for your bat file. For example, conflux-cryptex.bat. Now select the folder of the miner and press save. Now go to the miners folder and open this bat file. And it is as simple as that. I am already mining Conflux on my mining rig on Cryptex Pool. Now you can paste your wallet here in the pool to see the detailed statistics for your miner. This is my mining rig, Rig 10. Okay guys, that's it for this video. Thanks for watching. If you want to see more mining videos, please subscribe to my channel. Thank you.